Alright guys, I'm back at Six Flags Great Adventure. It's the Thursday before MDW. So let's see how crowded the park is. I see some buses rolling up, so hopefully it's not too bad. It's also a little rainy, so hopefully that scares the crowds away a bit. But enough chit-chat, let's get right to it. What a view of Superman in the paint job. Don't think there's any yellow left. Just got on the park now, it's downpouring. Chop this tree down. Can't see shit. Justice League, since there's nothing else open. Gonna attempt to ride Nitro again. So let's see. Money for Batman. I feel like this cube is like never used. Probably ain't looking too good. Let's head on the Skyscreamer. It's been a while. Let's do this. Current situation, stuck on the Skyscreamer. It's absolute mayhem out here. We just got stuck 200 feet in the air on the Skyscreamer. For like 5 minutes in the pouring rain. I'm on the sky ride heading to the other side of the park. Hopefully the rain stops so I can get a few rides on Toro. Right now the park is dead. Much of the D word, so I probably just jinxed it, but hopefully it stays like this. But yeah. And there goes Green Lantern. Still running the Joker. That's a good sign, I guess. probably go on this later because I'm a jerk off. Just got off El Toro twice in a row. I think that was Zorro. Pretty dead, but more buses are arriving, so at the schools. The jar was found open. Got a funnel cake sundae, and I'm a fat ass when I did so good last time. I got cheaper than buying the burger and fries. Because I'm a fat ass, this is my lunch. Funnel cake sundae, whipped cream fudge. One, because I'm an asshole. It's already raining, so I might as well get more wet. And I've been on this log for like 3 years. Let's check it out.
All the way forward and up the ramp and into the station. In order to reduce your weight, you need to rein yourself.
Holy buses, Batman. That'll do it for the Six Flags trip. Peace out.